Whoa, just wow. Video games are absent from my life. I have no idea what I'd do. Video games may be a waste of time because of the fact it's just staring at pixels on a screen. But games shaped who I am today, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Like movies, video games are a source of catharsis for me. It's an interactive art form I share with my friends. Whenever I'm sad or have nothing to do, I can fire up a game of like Rainbow Six Siege with friends and just escape. Video games is just like a rewarding hobby, especially like after you've done all your schoolwork, you have nothing to do. Games just provide that escape. I know I use the word escape a lot, but yeah, it's true.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, break down, baby.
Video games like Halo, that provide me endless memories, especially with friends and cousins, just make me appreciate the art form and not just the entertainment factor. The gaming industry has exploded in terms of popularity in the past few decades, making it even comparable to the film industry in terms of financial success and relevance.
What was that? You know.
Having an industry in which developers can consistently create games with replay value, create storylines, gameplay, music, visuals, is fascinating to me because it's constantly evolving and innovating. Although not always for the best.
This might be the biggest Call of Duty supply drop opening ever.
In conclusion, video games are awesome, they're a great escape, and it's a great form of storytelling. Coming from the perspective of a year 11, school kind of dips in terms of fun after year 9 because everything becomes more serious and the pressure is on to perform. Subjects I think I like, I end up hating due to a lack of work ethic and motivation. Although school does give me a sense of pride and satisfaction when I actually do put in effort, it's rewarding. You feel like you conquered something. All until they slap another sack on you. Either than educational purposes, going to school to meet friends is one of my biggest motivations to go to school in the first place. All those after-school trips with friends to the mall, for Macca's or KFC, those memories are priceless to me. Having the opportunity to hang out with people I like every day while learning is just an awesome environment. It's a great opportunity, and I'm happy I'm in a high school. In summary, coming home from school is the best part of school. Music, the ultimate form of expression. Music helps me in so many ways. It can make me feel so many emotions that are hard to explain. There's always a song that perfectly matches my mood and that I can just vibe with. Playing guitar or piano is just fun for me. It's a good escape. I could be playing along and headbanging to something like Nirvana, or even just quietly listening to some John Coltrane. Either way, it's so cathartic. Songs tell stories. They carry emotional weight. Music is more than just a collection of noises. You know when you listen to a song and it teleports you to a specific year in your life? I can't explain it. Just listen to Not Afraid by Eminem, and then you'll get it. Anyway, this is just a short film that I made just about aspects of my life, so. What you won't do to do for love.